They're fucking raping him, and I hate to say it once again anyways. Curry with the ball. Guarded. For the shot clock. Got to get it up from another fucking area in code. Oh, my goodness. How good. Curry with the ball. He's guarded by a man who can barely fucking think. Look at him stumbling over. Pull back three. Yes. Oh, my goodness. No, I'm not gay, but I have a fucking heart on. Over to Green. Back to the corner. Pump fake. Is there a doubt? Nope. No fucking doubt whatsoever. Look at those awkward fans. And Curry with the rebound, this time by himself. I got a feeling I know what's going to happen. Pull up three. Am I right? Fuck yes, I am. This is unbelievable. Are you fucking kidding me? And Curry with the ball. This is just a joke at this point. He's got it. He's looking. Fires from three. Oh, my goodness. 9 3-pointers for Steph Curry, who just took LeBron. He just took Cleveland. He put a strap on. He bent them over and he shoved it in them. And the first free throw up from George Hill. It is up and it's good. Tie ball game. Whoa, Peter. This could be the biggest free throw of George Hill's career, and he looks like he either saw a dead body for the first time or just shit his pants in class and doesn't want anybody to know about it. The man, the myth, the legend, Steve Kerr in the sideline once again. George Hill has an opportunity for Cleveland to take the lead here, 108-107. The biggest free throw of his career is up, and it is no good. Rebound by J.R. Smith, and where the fuck is he going? Oh, my goodness, overtime. Here we come. Look at the replay. Rebound by Smith. He has a stroke. Either that or he get hit in the head with a fucking frying pan before the game. And LeBron says, and I can read his lips, "You fucking idiot. What are you doing?" Peter, that's unbelievable. And LeBron, the ball, he's in trouble and stolen away by Rozier, who's got one man to beat it. Oh my goodness, Peter, I just shit my pants. I'm not even joking. On the other end comes Cleveland, and that's going to be a foul. Holy fucking shit. Excuse my language to anybody out there listening, but LeBron James just fucking raped Rozier. Let's look at the replay. Was it a foul? Maybe. He maybe got away with it, but guess what? LeBron still just ripped his fucking soul out of his body with that block. He just put him in a body bag. As Rick Ross says, what's your body count? I'm double digits. Amazing play by LeBron. I need a cocktail after that one. Look at that bald fuck. And Harden with the ball, drives past the defender. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. It's like he took his index finger, pointed at the chubby little fat kid, stole his lunchbox, and sent him home crying to his mama. Oh! That play right there by James Harden was basically like if you whip your dick out, right, and you just slap it right across somebody's face. Well, that's what James Harden just did to Draymond Green, the good old dick slap. 73. Well, he was born next to a nuclear power plant, has an IQ of 2, and got hit in the head with several rocks as a child. But boy, can this guy play basketball. Look at that, deep from 3. He's not the smartest player in the NBA, as you can tell here. He goes to the bench and he has no idea what the fuck is going on. But boy, oh boy, has he been a threat so far on the defensive end. Check out this clip. From the other side of the court, he comes over and sends that ball in the stands. Once again, bye, bye. He also can skate on the fucking court as well. LeBron, so easy, even a caveman can do it. Lopez guards LeBron, who drives in and, oh, fuck me. Wow, he misses the easy slam dunk. Cleveland still has the ball, though. Kick over to the corner to Love for 3 and no good. Wow, you don't see that often, folks. LeBron James missing a dunk like that. Anyway, Chicago with the ball. Corner to Markkanen, who drives in and yo! We expected that one. He's white.
Obviously. Oh, my God, Peter, this game is fucking brutal. Anyways, drive inside looking to the cutter, who gets it inside of the white guy. Yes, misses. Rebound by the white guy. One more time, no fucking way. Brooklyn with the ball this time. This game has been an absolute nightmare. This guy, I don't know his name, drives in, easy layup, fucks it up, air ball, rebound by the white guy. Jesus Christmas. Crosses the midcourt, drives in, layup, no good. Holy fuck, Peter, this is disgusting. Anyway, one-on-one this time. Let's see if he can get it done. Driving in and, oh, Jesus, with the foul. Finally, a fucking whistle. This is brutal. Well, Peter, I gotta say, in all my years in the booth with you, buddy, this has gotta be the worst fucking national anthem I have ever heard, and I have the utmost respect for this country. Look at Draymond Green. Can't contain his smile there, and he cut over to Steph Curry, who looks like he's about to shit himself from laughter. Don't be confused. Chance the Rapper is just baked because he's just standing next to Snoop Dogg. Chris Rock looks like he's seen a fucking ghost. And LeBron's just being LeBron. But boy, oh boy, Fergie, what the fuck just happened? Well, George was caught with a hooker last night at Nobu doing sake bombs. What do you expect? Here's his second rack. No good. Second shot. Fucking wide right. Number three, disgusting. Number four, fucking blows. Here's the bonus ball. Not a fucking chance. My goodness. Here's rack three. Paul George, first shot. Same story. Well, the ball's being knocked around under the basket. And finally, Blake Griffin comes in. It's out of bounds on him. And Atlanta's going to get possession. Wow, Schroeder just called Blake a pussy. And Blake didn't like it. He tosses the ball off that little beehive attached to Schroeder's head. You'll see it in just a minute. It actually matches his shoes. It's the same color. So anyways, technical foul against Blake Griffin. And we're going to cut to the beehive, Jim. Ready? Wait. There it is. To the side of Schroeder's head. I was wondering why there was hornets flying around his head all day. But let's look at the replay one more time. Blake's pissed. Throws it off Schroeder's fucking hornet's nest. And then they kind of get a little scuffle, but not really. And then they tee Blake Griffin up. One more time, the ball's in the air, boom, right off the fucking hornet's nest. More powerful than Raid. And Kyrie Irving with the ball, guarded closely. Close game so far. Oh, bad pass by Kyrie, and God have mercy on our soul. Not the fucking white guy. And we all knew it was coming. LeBron James trying to get this white dude back into the game, but it's just going to be hard to recover from that one. That was fucking disgusting, Johnny. Collins with a decent game so far, and what is going on here? What kind of dance moves are these? When you're 7 foot white guy, you can't pull this off, and his teammates letting him know that with that facial reaction, but he's still going with it. Teach me how to Dougie was the song.